What's up, guys? GMFlex here. Today, we're going to be playing some, we are going to be playing some, Amnesia. I'm playing some Amnesia. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. We're gonna continue from our... Jesus. We're gonna continue... From where we're gonna continue from where I left off. It isn't very far, trust me. Put this away. Crystal clear. You cut some bruises. All right, now we have a hammer. Okay, I don't seem to be getting anywhere. What the hell was that? The hell? I heard like some rattling. We need to be here, but hearing stuff, man. Uh-oh. Oh, there's an oil refill thing somewhere, isn't there, though? Barrels! Pretty fun. Yeah? Mom? Alright. Where's the oil refill thing? I need to find it. Something isn't key. Yeah, because it's just draining quick. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Hurry up. Not good. Oh, I'm back here again, man. I think we have to leave here. Yeah, we did. What the Jesus. Laboratory. Let's go here. What the hell attacked me? Oh, okay. This is where the lanterns refill things. Luckily, I managed to light all of these in here. Need a hammer to open that, I think. Barricade it. Barricades. Smash. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What do I do? Okay. No, what's in this? Where's this oil refill? Oh, how do I use this? Ah, there you go. You cut some bruises. Okay. Lad. What, however you say it. Ladlam. I don't know. Oh, all right, I forgot about that. I do not know where the oil refill thing is. Okay. Right, so it looks like we can't go down there. That's the way we need to go, because I remember him saying, like, a guy saying we need to go down there. Damn. Uh-oh. Right, oil level is very low. Mr. Chair. Come on. Okay, I think this is the way we need to go, actually. Whoa. Well, clearly not. Is there like a book we can pull? Tinderbox. Bugs. Oh, I'm gonna crush some bugs. Well, they don't die. Are these bugs like invincible? Die. What the hell? So they just... Yeah, I'll screw them bugs, man. Oh, oil. I just went down there. So we have to go upstairs. So it came from down there. Can't go through there. Jesus! Why does it keep attacking me? What the hell? Archives. Ladnadum. Oh, Ladnadum. Laduminum. That's it, Laduminum. It must be Laduminum. I remember there being like book you could pull on. Close. Where's that book you could pull on that like led to the area? Are you serious? That's the room I just went in. So it's this way. Oh, this is where I saw the bro. So I like Outlast this game. Oh. Ooh, okay. I don't remember that being. Oh my god! I suppose the rock's gone. Oh my god! That really scared me. That actually really scared me. Got one tinderbox. Ah, here we go. Smash. Ah, yeah, here we are. There's gonna be oil in here. Damn it. Okay, sorry, I had an itch. Book. I'm taking this book with me. What does it say? Some Latin language. Ah, where are the books? Need to pull. Cause. Okay. What's that noise? Oh, it's the bugs. Check my health. Few cuts and bruises. Slight headache. I do not trust that area now. Reading sucks. Books. Entrance hall. I don't think we need to go through here though. Well, it's actually the Mr. Chen. There's no bro there this time. It's always a sign of good luck. Yes! There we go. What does it actually do? Something. Oh, did it unlock that door that was said it wouldn't budge? Hang on, back in a sec, guys. Sorry guys, someone just came out of the door. Don't know who it was, some guy in a black coat. Didn't know who he was, just the guy in a black coat. He just drove off. What did that actually do? Wait. Oh, okay. Did not do anything then? Oh, that door. Where's the door? Is there a site around here? No. Oh, God. Doing anything. The studium. Study. Why won't it budge? Is that out of my lantern? Oh, I must have opened something in here then. Nothing? Really? It opens up through there. Maybe. Alright guys, I think that's enough recording for today. I am going to end the footage now. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and see ya!